Hi, I'm Mike over at the Wolfgang Bakery and Grooming, and I'm here today to give you a couple of tips and tricks on how to get your puppy ready for its first groom. We're going to start with the brushing. You can go and pick up a little brush and just sit there and work with it with them. It's never really too young of an age that you can start this. This helps them so that their coat gets to grow evenly and without running into the problem of getting little knots. You can also follow it up by taking a comb, just running it through them just to make sure that everything came out just as you should. The next trick I'm going to show you is to get the puppies ready for the clippers, because let's be honest, they don't like having vibrating tools put on them when they're just a couple months old, huh? So what we do is we go pick up one of these cheap toothbrushes that are just electronic and turn it on, just pick it up and rub it on them, rub it on their feet, on their pads. Even if you want a little bit on their nails, this will help with them getting ready for the nail grinding in the future so that their nails aren't so sharp when they're done. You can also do this on their face, because we do a lot of clipper work right on their faces, and it's important for them to sit still and not be so scared about this. If you do this maybe once or twice a week, it should become something like for this one here where it's just normal. It's part of their daily routine to where when we do use the clippers, it's not really a big thing. The other thing I would recommend is just to sit and practice with them, holding them at the bottom of their chin hair. Not firm, but just enough to where you can kind of look at them and turn their face to look at it. Because this is actually the only way we really do hold them and make sure that we can get all of our work done, all of our scissoring and stuff. And